Well, just a quick evening walk. It's still pretty warm. It's 9:30 in the evening. And there's still sun. But the dogs have so much energy. So I'd take Nemi today. We'll see if tomorrow morning I wake up early enough that it's not too warm to go out. Then I'll take some other. We'll see. And yeah, I don't want to take two. Because, well, we were actually running the first, well, not a lot, 500 meters. Because Nemi was just going. Oh, it's actually nice, quite nice in the shadow. But anyway, it's a pretty day. But it's so hot. On the day that the dogs doesn't spend much time outside. And Nemi is still shedding. She has so much winter fur left. And it's like mid-July already. Come on! Watch in there. What do we have here? Are you? Ah, there is quite a lot of pretty flowers. Well, pretty and pretty. I don't like these white thingies. But those. No, we don't go. Don't know what's over there. By the way, this is how I know Nemi has a lot of energy. She has stopped, well, quite many times, but it's a quick stop. Quick smell, quick pee, you know, and going. When sometimes, well, usually she stops, smells for a minute, or it feels at this minute, and then slowly starts moving again. Now she seems to keep on going. Okay, so these fields are pretty. I think that is like, I'm not sure about the English word, field mustard or something. It's rypsipelto in Finnish. But you know, this doesn't smell too good. And there's a lot. I mean, a lot. And Emmy's still pulling. Slowing down a little bit. But still pulling. And luckily, all that was in the shadow, so it was pretty nice to walk. And actually now it's not too warm in the sun anymore. But it's pretty. Well, we are almost back at home. The sun is gone. And there is more not good smelling field. Oh! Got my 10k! Nice. Not bad. So yeah, this was only like 3 or 4 kilometer walk. But in the summertime, that's actually enough. She'll be pooped for the rest of the night. Also, I'm pretty sure I got quite fun drone footage of the dogs today, and I will be uploading that probably tomorrow. So stay tuned and we'll see you next time.